That line of sight too. Okay. Ready to play Steel Battalion, Andrew?
Ready to play Steel Battalion. How am I going to sync this?
Clap for the video.
Oh, in the video clap. Okay.
And I don't think it'll be that hard to sync the audio.
So, I guess...
I can probably sync your silhouette with that.
True. With both of them, huh? All three of them can be synced, can't they? Come on, LT, we're gonna... Oh, right, I can sit down.
It's a controller and Kinect game.
Oh.
You have to use both.
Oh.
No, like they got a paper trail photo. Hey, not a frame! Hey! It's like that cutscene just summarized all the problems you're gonna have with this game.
Yeah.
You're not a frame, Andrew, come on, we can't pick you up. We can't tell what's going on. God damn it, Andrew.
Is that me? Man, I look good.
You look like generic military video game man.
Okay, dicks out of the dirt. Oh, that's not a pleasant sight. What am I, an ostrich?
Ostrich man!
Oh. 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 Wait. Oh. Hey, and clap. Bitch, stop. 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 Stop talking to me.
Are you trying to slap him?
Yeah, I'm trying to slap him.
Hello, Kinect. They can see me.
But.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no. They're doing that on purpose.
Sir?
You're actually managing to fuck with the microphone. You're pushing air into the microphone.
Oh, am I? Sorry.
Man, that's a fucked up cactus. These are jarringly awful environments. Like, they didn't even try.
Yeah, they didn't try.
Like, we've played Xbox of indie games that look better than this. Unfortunately. Better catch that
fucking... Oh, I was trying to slap it out of the air.
Better catch that fucking apple, Andrew.
Oh, hold on.
Oh, man.
Nah. What is that?
I feel like all the hype that it has...
Is that what I'm going to be piloting?
I feel like all the hype for this game just dispels itself the moment you see that cactus.
Yeah.
Man, he's got a smart-ass face.
Yeah, he does. I'm so captivated by his
permanent, like, smiling cheeks and, like amused eyebrows.
Did you just break?
What?
Grab the damn thing.
Just throw it. You just punch it on.
Yeah.
The bolts clearly are in it still. So, like, what, are all those bolts stripped?
Probably.
That's a really heavy piece of machinery. You can't just, like, knock the end of it and then, like, something would fall off. That's a huge fucking machine.
What am I supposed to do, man? Saddle up.
All right. Gonna have a grand old adventure.
Like a drifter, I was born to walk alone. Going down the yonder avenue. Oh, hey.
Let's see how close this gets. Nice 1 second delay, at least. your hands are glitching into each other.
I'm a T-Rex.
Your hands are always facing the same way. No matter what you do.
Yeah, it is kind of weird that they do that. Okay.
This is awful.
Can I just grab something? Shit. You know, this is the thing I don't like about Kinect games.
Is you can't trigger stuff with your hands.
Yeah, it's like there's... It feels... That doesn't even make any sense.
He just said you can use your hands to look around out loud. Like, he said out loud. Your face is awful.
I just don't even want to look at you anymore.
He looks like an alien with bug eyes.
Can't just...
They glow.
I want to get the fuck out of here!
Why are you so sweaty?
Everybody's sweaty. It's war. Oh.
You did the wrong one. Were you stupid?
Hey, well, I'll be your sub. That makes me your right-hand man.
Stop trying to suck my dick, alright? Just go. Let's go.
He's your right-hand man, but he's by your left hand.
Come on.
None of this is important, and it just makes this game tedious.
Just go. Who are you?
Oh god, there's more. So stop sucking mine.
Yeah, watch your fucking mouth. How come Jesus wasn't in the subtitles?
What'd you say?
He said Jesus and wasn't in the subtitles.
Yeah, sounds about right. God, this is awful. He didn't even accept it that time. Oh no.
How do you start an engine?
Do you hear things? Your hand's still up. I'm piloting!
Whoa, guys! Whoa! This is a game! Game! I'm a horse!
Kick,
I'm a horse!
Kick,
I'm a horse!
Tank.
I can rap! Oh shit.
Yeah, I can rap! Look at the black guy!
Hold on.
Punch him!
What?
Look over here, oh. Jackass. Touch the glowing... touch the dildo.
Seriously?
Glowing-ass dildo.
This is...
Purrs like a kitten, don't she?
I'm trying. Come on.
Come on, game. Come on. Okay.
Oh.
What?
To defeat the Huns? Ghost hands.
This is the
ghost
slowest.
Ghost hands.
I feel like this is the slowest tutorial
ghost
since Star Ocean 4.
Ghost hands. Clap the ghost hands.
Clap the ghost hands.
All the ghost hands go clap, clap. Oh, what is this doing? What? It's like a 3D interface or something. Let's go. Let's go back. What?
What are you trying to do? Just leave?
Come on,
game, look at me. There we go. Flap your arms.
I'm too close, seriously? What do you want from me, game? What do you want?
This is Steel Battalion.
How do I get away from this?
What are you trying to do? Move?
I'm trying to get out of the thing.
Alright.
Oh, I actually have to... Oh, you do that stuff.
You want me to play?
Yeah, you just play that and
okay,
I'll play the hands.
I'll play with my brace hand brace.
I can't even believe you had to use a controller. That's just silly.
Okay, we're going. Yeah, I figured that out because I had to turn to get here, asshole.
Okay, that's not the way to go.
Oh.
Yeah, what the fuck are you doing?
Wasn't there an arrow telling me to go this way? Where'd
it go?
Where do I go?
I don't know.
Okay, this thing's not working. I got the controller.
You gotta go on that.
I got this shit. Where's the one?
Ghost mode.
Ghost mode.
I'm going to press the button.
Am I supposed to go this way?
No, turn around.
Say when.
Keep going straight.
There's a bar thing.
Yeah, but he'll...
Put us in high speed mode. Lower left. Lower left lever.
Oh, I gotta push.
Oh, God.
Back. High speed mode!
Oh, God.
Go.
Vroom, 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 vroom.
Gotta go faster,
vroom,
faster,
vroom,
faster,
vroom.
Faster.
All right, we're having a grand old adventure now, Andrew. You having fun?
Oh, we have fuel. Okay.
Oh, God. Oh, God, I can't see.
Where's the fuel?
I don't know, but I can still move.
Okay. Let's just...
What just happened? The whole thing shook.
Go. What? I just... Go.
Alright. Get to the windmill powers. How did I get turned around?
Okay, stay here. Holy
How did
crap.
I get turned around? What? I'm facing the wrong way. How? When did that happen?
I don't know.
Okay, whatever. High speed mode. We're running. We're fucking
running.
No, high
speed mode isn't on.
Whatever, I'm running.
Go.
Running.
Come on.
Fuck you, cactus. Oh yeah, I can break the cactus. Why does hitting a cactus slow down this giant behemoth of death?
I don't know. Why are cactuses as tall as you?
I don't know. I don't feel like cactuses are that strong.
Okay, what...
Oh, God. That's the most jarring transition ever when you leave that window.
I see him. What am I doing with him? Oh.
The mind detector.
Yeah.
What's the autocannon button?
Pull left trigger to fire.
There we go. I just had to wait for them to let me. Ah! What are you doing? Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it!
God damn it,
Andrew.
God damn it. God damn it!
Why are you doing this?
Ghost hands don't want to fire. Please don't fire, Keith.
Am I shooting the right thing?
Stop. Stop firing.
How do I know if I'm shooting the right thing?
The ghosts do not welcome the firing. Stop, Keith.
What do I shoot?
Cactus. Shoot the arrows. The red arrows.
What? Did that sign just pop up?
Yeah. It says next.
What?
I don't... Just
okay,
go
where'd they come from?
I don't know, but you know what? Come on. I'm gonna pull this
through.
Turbo mode.
I'm trying to steer through that little window.
Go.
It's hard.
Go. Go. Go! Oh, Jesus. Go.
Ah! No! I need to be able to see what I'm doing right now. It's scary.
Come on. There we go. Come
Jesus
on.
Jesus Christ, this is awful. I'm not even playing right now. You're just trying to pick a view mode while I play. It's not working.
Okay, seriously? Here, move your arm that way a little bit.
No, it's clearly picking you up. Like, it has your wireframe. It's able to differentiate between us, apparently.
What?
Bank Jesus. Panel? Okay. We're in the light. We don't need headlights.
Come on,
this
pressing
is like
it.
This is the definition of bad tutorials, when we're just doing stuff when they're not even needed. Just like, here's this feature. We're not going to tell you later. Okay.
Come on! Grab the damn button!
Leave it off, and then close it.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, they won't let you leave, so you do... Oh! Don't press it! No! What? Is the self-destruct button? You just tried to blow up the... We're not leaving this demo that easily, Andrew.
Damn it! I wanted the black guy to die.
God, I wish this game wasn't still like $50, because I would be tempted to get it for us to keep doing this. Okay.
Come on.
Come on, piece of shit.
I'm not even moving my hands.
You're not even moving. It's arbitrarily changing its mind as to whether or not you're doing one or the other. Stick your hands straight out.
Ghost hands!
Just keep ghost handing.
Ghost hands. Don't shoot the buses, Keith. They are innocent. They have done nothing to harm you. Oh
fuck that guy.
My god.
Alright, reloading. But when that went off?
Please stop. Nothing will matter if you kill
Fuck
the
you,
buses.
Buses. Fuck you. I missed
no.
that. I missed that time. It still blew up. Why are the headlights next to the self-destruct button?